going to take a penalty.
Took a swipe at Marty Brodeur.
This is
really looking like the Devils against the New York Rangers.
And this is what Pete DeBoer was ticked off about, and he's yelling at Tortorella now.
Exactly. That's why he didn't want Bickle and Emminger on the ice. And Bickle in particular has been involved in some of these big Ranger-Devil wars before.
Yeah, when the games are close, it doesn't allow itself to get into this. This is where DeBoer, you can see the two yelling at each other, and thankfully, Glenn's got his mute button on.
You got it.